Behold, I send you forth as sheep in the midst of wolves. Be ye therefore wise as serpents and harmless as doves. Matthew 10:16. As followers of Christ, we are spiritual soldiers up against a world of great deception by Satan and his ministers of iniquity. We must therefore be steadfast in the faith, keep watch, remain vigilant, and seek truth even when difficult. And in so doing, we must do all in love, grace, humility, and in the light of the Holy Spirit.